This huge rock in Saudi Arabia is perfectly cut in half, and no one knows why. It's been around for 4,000 years, and scientists are still confused and don't know exactly how it's cut in half. But some have speculated an ancient civilization carved the rock in half, and other people believe it was cut in half by the aliens who built the pyramids. But the most widely accepted theory is that the rock just naturally settled like this, and then broke in half on its own.